हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम दीपक जैन फ्रॉम स्किल ऑन टेक। ऑल ऑफ यू मस्ट हैव हर्ड अबाउट क्रूड ऑयल एंड इट्स इम्पैक्ट ऑन वर्ल्ड इकोनॉमी। इन न्यूज वी हियर अबाउट क्रूड ऑयल प्राइसेज इन डॉलर्स पर बैरल, बट वेरी फ्यू ऑफ अस एक्चुअली नो हाउ मच इज वन बैरल एंड वॉट कैन बी प्रोड्यूस फ्रॉम वन बैरल ऑफ क्रूड ऑयल। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टेल यू सम बेसिक्स अबाउट क्रूड ऑयल, इट्स रिफाइनिंग and what can be produced from one barrel of crude oil with a typical composition. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel Skill on Tech and share the video with your friends. Crude oil, also known as black gold, is extracted from underground oil reservoirs. It is thick black liquid that spurts from the ground at oil rigs. It is a fossil fuel which is from remains of dead organisms. It has to be noted here that fossil fuel formed from plants is coal and from dead organisms it is petroleum or crude oil. Crude oil is made up of mixture of hydrocarbons or carbon and hydrogen containing atoms. It exists underground in tiny pores within sedimentary rocks or near surface in oil sands. In photo here you can see a typical offshore oil rig located in ocean waters. Crude oil after extracting from ground is transported to petroleum refineries for separation of various hydrocarbon fractions. Crude oil is divided in various fractions using a series of distillation columns in a refinery. Blends of these fractions are prepared to make final products like LPG, gasoline or petrol, diesel, etc. In schematic here, you can see that the crude oil is preheated through a series of heat exchangers before it is sent to crude oil furnace and distillation columns. Various fractions like gas, naphtha, kerosene, light gas oil, heavy gas oil, residue or fuel oil are separated with lighters on the top and heaviers on the bottom of the distillation column. Various fractions from crude column are sent to respective units for further processing. One oil barrel is equal to 42 US gallons or approximately 159 liters. However, after distillation in refinery, due to reduction in density, total volume of products is much more than 159 liters. Crude oil does not have any particular composition and it varies a lot depending on the source. Some crudes are rich in lighter fractions like naphtha, while others in heavy gas oil, as we have seen in previous slide. Here, a typical crude composition is shown, which has major components such as 15% LPG or liquefied petroleum gas, 25% gasoline and 30% diesel. Now we will see what can be made from one barrel or 159 liters of crude oil as per the composition from previous slide. We can get enough LPG to fill 6 mini LPG cylinders of 2 kg capacity each. We can drive a small car for 850 kilometers with an average of 220 kilometers per liter. We can get diesel to run a truck for 200 kilometers at a mileage of 3 kilometers per liter. We will get enough residue oil, which if used to produce electricity in power plant can produce 50 kilowatt hours of electricity. We can produce petrochemical sufficient enough to make 45 polyester t-shirts, lubricants to make 1.5 liters of lubricant oil, and 4 kg of tar from asphalt, which can be used to patch roof or streets. After all this, we will be left with wax to make 150 small birthday candles and 2 kg of charcoal, and still some material is left which can be made to make some more miscellaneous products. So you can see here how valuable is one barrel of crude oil and how much its importance is there in our daily life, as the products around us can be seen here in this photo. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching the video. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. Share it with your friends and colleagues. Subscribe to our channel for getting updates on upcoming videos. Please leave any comments or feedback to improve the videos. Thank you.